Welcome back. Blood.
Signs of a fight. Paw prints, beastly ones, that's clear. Just on this spot, though. Aerial attack. Must have been. Man, bled to death. Big beast inflicted these wounds. Clear from the claw marks. Must have a toothy smile, too, judging by what ripped his throat open. Blood. Of the fresh variety. Monster attack was recent. Draconid. Gotta be. Maybe a basilisk? Except these prints don't belong to any variety I know. Just a little different. Area's dangerous. I'd say there's a basilisk nesting around here. You'd be wise to remain at some distance.
Yes, I'm familiar with the matter, and quite proud to say a basilisk does nest here. I look after it personally.
Look after it? It's not exactly a pet. Beasts murdering folk who come through here.
Just a minute. It does not murder those who do not trespass upon its territory. I posted a number of signs, warnings, specifically to prevent anyone from coming to any harm.
Well, a lot of good they did. Got a freshly mangled corpse right here.
Most likely a merchant, the poor bloke. Just today, I learned two traders had chosen this route despite the signs. I came as quick as I could to warn them. Too late, alas. I've instructed my servants. They shall take the body, return it to the family with a generous sum as recompense.
Claim this to be the last surviving basilisk? How do you figure?
The last of this subspecies. Their population was much larger at one time, see? Before the beech forests were felled.
Mean to suggest a direct correlation between beechwood forest density and basilisk populations?
Indirect, I'd prefer to contend. Beechwood forests are the chief habitat of roe deer, you see. In turn, a staple of the basilisk diet. When roe deer grew scarce, basilisks made humans their staple food. Enter the Witchers. And thus, we've come to this one last specimen. It's a female. As recently as last year, we still had two. But Yocast's mate passed on, alas.
Yocast?
Should she not have a name? My father dubbed her in honor of my dear departed mother. Yocast was brooding then. Two eggs. That she cast from her nest, alas, when the male perished.
Pay the victim's family's compensation? Why?
These lands have been my family's for decades, granted to us by Duchess Ademarta. Beyond them, the basilisk ventures not, hunts not, it does not kill or destroy. Provided it is not provoked. Yet if it does destroy, if it kills, I compensate all for the loss from my own coffers.
Your coffers. Got a store of sons and husbands in there to compensate for those shredded by your beast?
Naturally, I cannot revive the dead, but I do make generous restitution to their loved ones. Just last summer, I paid a leather tooler's widow 800 krones. This unfortunate merchant's family, to be duly indemnified as well.
Who exactly are you, and how'd you develop such an interest in the beast?
Count Borges, happy to be of service. As to the beast, well, this subspecies is our dynastic symbol. The Disalfareses have for centuries signed with the Regulus Platinum. As family legend has it, a female of the species rescued an ancestor, a boy at the time, from a burning building. She took the tyke back to her nest, where she fed him as if he were one of her own youngsters.
Malarkey.
To be sure, but beautiful malarkey it is.
Where's the basilisk nesting? Any idea?
Of course I've an idea. But you don't really expect me to tell you. Those are not toy swords. I know your intentions.
Find it myself, then. Easy to track with its distinct paw prints. mentioned two merchants, so I might also look for the other corpse.
Well, that's an interesting story.
Strange. These burn marks. Beast's venom make them? Subspecies must be highly toxic.
It is so indeed. A wound from a sterling basilisk festers long.
Need to brew a potion that'll neutralize that. Busted barrels. Contents spilled all over. Must have been tannin in there. Used to treat leather. Beast smashed the barrels. That's how the scent got on the scale.
Your cocoa is so very curious. Strong scents especially intrigue her. The barrels, they must have drawn her in. Drawn her to the caravan.
Basilisk scales are usually thicker. Not nearly so fine. Could be more sensitive to fire, this one.
Alas, it is true. Your cast has a terrible fear of fire. She's a highly sensitive creature. Rid your mind of any thought to kill her. You would destroy the last of a species.
And? Oh, I don't believe you should wipe out, animal species, but in this case it's highly dangerous to humans. So, climate change brought about them hunting humans. Really?
Odors dispersed. Seems to be everywhere. Basilisk must be high in the sky. Blood stains. Clear as day. Sense perceptible again.
Well, I'll clear that out first.
Felt it. The urge to drop it all and ride off into the sunset. This one decided to act on the urge. Costs be damned. No one lives there anymore. Might still find some clues, though. Just as I expected. Second victim, but relatively unscathed. Basilisk must have been dragging him back to its nest for later. dropped him for some reason. Wonder why. Hear something, but it's no basilisk screech. Human voices.
Not a bat to roost at its nest with worry.
Wait, you guys?
Harry, prepare the equipment. Beast wandered off somewheres. We got to lure it back. And who might you be?
Funny, about to ask you the same.
They call us the Reavers.
Reavers? Wouldn't happen to hail from Crinfrid, would you?
Aye, we do. But how's it you know? And again, who the hell are you?
Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher. Know your brethren in arms. Bohold, Kenneton, Desbert, new boy too.
Ah, you're that witcher. Aye. Bohold mentioned you. Said you swing a mean sword.
A professional. Good you came along. Could take on the brute together. Talk is the venom's something horrifying. Could use another pair of hands. Fee what we've gotten from the guild, we'll share it fair and square. You in?
Gentlemen, this hurts my ears and pains my heart. You aim to kill your caste? It cannot be. The creature is protected.
If you fear to lose the guild's reward, I shall repay it, and reward you doubly to leave the beast be. You cannot slay the last living specimen of a near-extinct subspecies.
Willing to pay, are you? Long as we do nothing? That's rather novel. What say you to that, Master? Far as I know, beasts culled the human race by 5 already.
Oh man, should I?
Beast has to die. We work together, we'll make quick work of it.
After all I told you of your caste, you would murder her? Oh, you will regret this, friend. I know folk. I shall tell them you slew the last surviving specimen.
Sorry, Master de Salvares. Actually, not sorry. A monster's a monster. Silvery, plaid, or polka-dotted, last or next-to-last specimen, doesn't matter. It's a dangerous predator that kills humans. Enough said.
Herbalists, alchemists, I know many. They will despise you. I shall tell them of a heartless cur who cares not an ounce for balance in nature. You shall pay arms and legs for their wares. More!
Somebody plug this Lorden's gob, eh? Right, Master Witcher. How do we aim to fight the filth? We've crossbows, comply with bolts while you do the hack and slash, or all go at it as a bunch, blades in hand, fire in our hearts. You decide. You're the one with experience.
Use your crossbows, keep her on the ground. Good idea.
Did you say her?
It's a female, yeah.
Hear that, lads? We've a learned witcher here. 100 spans out, and he spotted what the lizard's got between its legs. Right now, lads. You've heard the specialist. Ready your crossbows.
All good and fine, but the monster's not in its nest. Gotta track it down first.
Not at all necessary, Geralt. We looked into it. Gave it a think. Traders use tannin to lure the beast. Who says we can't do the same?
You got any tannin?
Came into a bit, aye. Here, willing to do the honors?
There.
Grab your bellies! Shoot the bitch down!
Let's do it.
Stroke like that, to fight at a true witcher's side. Prime the way you swung that razor, mate.
Mention some fee from a guild. I hear you right.
Ha! Witcher drives right for the gut. A professional, right thorough. Your share, friend. Every last copper as we agreed. We'll collect us a few of them silver scales and a tail. Proof for the guild, right?
And we'll get word of you to some folk. Merchant folk, meaning. They ought to treat you right.
Thanks, and farewell.
Your cust. My poor your cust. Cruelly slaughtered.
And cruelly skinned.
My poor Yocast, cruelly slaughtered like a common beast.
I only feel sorry to a degree about all of it. The beast had killed people. It was a real danger. That guy was fucking delusional. So,
hands now, blood shall flow.
Bandits, come on, stop running around like cowards.
Shut up and fight.
Just shut up and die, more like. I mean, in a sense, people were warned about the route in the merchant guild.
We cannot
The merchants didn't care about what happened. But, you know, even if the merchant guild was a bunch of assholes, I can't really, hold it against the regular merchants who had wanted to actually deviate from the route, but were denied that opportunity and ended up dead because of it. A bit sad, but there are still plenty of basilisks out there. A subspecies will not destroy the entire species.
Faster. Come on. Must be Delaney's residence. Side.
Simply cannot. Oh, Libyota's wounds.
Calm down. It's over.
I thank you, sir. and you must forgive me my momentary loss of composure. Are you in need of accoutrements, monsieur?
Villa looks abandoned. You its owner?
More its temporary steward. By order of the Treasury Minister, I am to serve as caretaker of Count Deloni's properties and estates. The Count is missing. Yet, no one at the palace warned me. Villa fit that is the lair of bandits. That is to say, it was, but is no more. Thanks to your heroism, Monsieur Witcher.
What do you have that you're willing to sell? Thanks. So long. Compromised and ultimately claimed by greed and ambition.
Well, that was somewhat interesting as a fight. Gotta admit, fighting alongside the Crimfit Reavers was also interesting. New boy, he was a guy Geralt helped or not, depending on your choice.
About. Gotta be.
Yeah, let's see though. Well, that's just stupid. And you know, although the armor I'm wearing doesn't reduce monster damage, it does reduce bludgeoning damage. And I did die from that. It has its advantages, it has its disadvantages as well. Anyway.
Bandit Camp Delaunay wrote about. Gotta be. You'll never learn. Damn it.
Spells! He's casting spells!
Ah!
Why'd you have to do that, bloody boy?
Come now, Cutter. Take a look. Onward, Hans! Together!
Okay,
on three!
Wow! Seriously? That many? I didn't think I was rolling into my death with three fucking dogs and more bandits coming in.
Camp Delaunay wrote about. Gotta be.
Charge! Take it for a run!
That stench. Damn it.
Look at this horde of bumbling idiots. All moving to attack me and getting stuck in trying to do so. Oops. I need to pull back.
Come on!
I'll see you in purgatory!
Light the signal fire now, Potsdor!
Dimey, would sniff us fast!
Lepiota Santos!
Seriously, though. I think it's like 36 enemies. All at once. I'd ask if CD Projekt was stupid. But I think we all know the answer to that.
You dare to flatter me? Me?
Of you, Grey Groin. Let's charge! Take him for a ride!
Spells! Spells!
But move!
Not your lucky day.
Brothers, let us kill! Let us murder!
Spells! Spells!
I'll diddle you with your own tinkling. No! Kablooey him!
It would be nice if I had actually had support in doing this. And if I had not done so. If it was a large scale battle, that would have been fun, but nope.
Witcher, a moment of your time, may I? Well, well. Starling Strakenov, House Pam Titled Harlotsbrood, has bit the dust. May he rest in pain and agony. You've earned yourself a steep price cut here, Witcher.
Stragan. Name's familiar. Ran into him a while back.
What's this? He must have been a horrible hound shacker. Decent folk don't bear that name.
Can't say if that's true for all the Stragans, but this one sure wasn't decent. Met a bad end, too. Justly so.
You carved up the knobcapper. I knew it!
Druids did it for me, actually. Burned him alive.
Oh, lovely. Lovely!
Show me what you have on offer, will you? See you later.
What a story. A lone witcher against a swarm of those...
Before long, you will have to look to fairy tales to find a witcher in good night.
I don't know why.
Witcher and armorer. Oh, that shit luck.
Long live Duquesa Anna Henrietta. To be on.
Well, I'd say screw all of that, really.
Every last man, Jacques. Heart says but wine and.
You would have me craft that. The mastercrafted feline boots gives you resistance from monsters, slashing damage, attack power. Would actually be pretty good, but can't be bothered.
Faster.
It's not the components, really.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Alright then, Costine here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.